Hey, I'm Bill Spadea. I want to talk briefly about 9/11. I had the mayor of Princeton on the show this morning to talk about why there is a beam from the World Trade Center that was dedicated and should be displayed as a monument and a memorial to those lost. In the town of Princeton, 8 people were killed on 9/11, and this beam was given to the town in order for it to be displayed in their memory. It sits now, years later, under a tarp in a firehouse. The mayor did not have any great answers on why it's still under a tarp. Originally, there was the threat of a lawsuit because there's a cross carved in the beam that was carved by a welder, and that small cross was placed on a stretcher carrying the body of a firefighter or a police officer. As a matter of fact, there were many crosses carved out of beams at the World Trade Center site for that purpose, to honor those fallen heroes. Now this beam sits under a tarp in a firehouse in Princeton, originally because it was a threat of a lawsuit. I asked the mayor about that. She said there's no longer a threat of a lawsuit, but she would not give me a straight answer as to why that beam is still covered. I say it's time to free the beam. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com, where you can go and listen to my entire interview with the mayor of Princeton.